A natural number is represented by a numeral, a lambda term inductively defined, as in the slide. A partial function from nk to n is represented by a lambda term when the lambda term is beta equivalent to the numeral of the value of the function when evaluated on the numerals of the arguments, and it has no beta normal form where the function is undefined. An important and difficult theorem says that every partial recursive function can be represented in the lambda calculus. To see some examples of representations, the slide shows the lambda terms to represent the successor function addition, multiplication, and exponentiation. The Boolean values and the if-then-else operator are represented, as in the slide.
Thank you.
The idea behind the representation is to consider logical models. For example, the naturals are inductively generated by zero and the successor. Interpretation maps the zero symbol to some element and the successor symbol to some injective function. So, the numeral zero is a function from the model given by the interpretation of the successor and zero, which evaluates to the interpretation of zero. Similarly, the numeral n plus 1 calculates the interpretation of the successor on the value of the numeral n in the same model. Addition is then represented as the interpretation of one argument in the model in which the interpretation of the successor is the same, but the interpretation of zero is the interpretation of the other argument.